glory to you in the world. Because God sees the heart. It is your heart. Not just some kind of philosophic idea about the heart, but your heart. And so Jesus looked into the hearts of sinners and he loved them. That's what I love about the Lord Jesus Christ. He looked into the hearts of his enemies. And we know that because at the very moment that his life was being destroyed on the cross of Calvary by wicked and cruel